On September 6, the stations Pyhtino and Vnukovo Airport were opened in Moscow. This is a new section of the Solntsevskaya metro line. Vnukovo became the only airport in Russia which has a subway. The station, Pyhtino, is located near the village of the same name. It is decorated with aluminum panels with graphic images of airplanes in the form of drawings, and walking along the station, you can trace the entire history of Russian aircraft construction. The design of Pyhtino is generally dedicated to the history of aviation. Above the escalator there is a light well made of aluminum panels, and inside hangs a model of the Tu-144 aircraft. On the traveling walls and the end wall there is a composition, civil airplanes of the Tupolev Design Bureau and their creators. The airplanes designed by the Tupolevs are depicted there against the background of a map of Russia. The aluminum plates on the walls and ceiling make it seem as if the subway passengers are in the cabin of an airplane. The same style is used for the ticket office. You can get to the station, Vnukovo Airport, without leaving the airport, through the underground passage. The artwork is dedicated to civilian airplanes, which were created by the design bureau of Andrei Tupolev. Vnukovo Airport bears his name. A whole series of civil and military airplanes was created under Tupolev's leadership. The aluminum plates on the walls and ceiling make it seem as if the subway passengers are in the cabin of an airplane.